In Northwest Florida, a community alert. A 12-year-old girl says a man in a sports car approached her after she got off the bus Friday afternoon. He said he wanted help finding his kids. The girl ignored the man and she ran off. She describes the suspicious man as a balding white man with brown eyes in his 40s. This happened north of Crestview on Amanda Court. The Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office is investigating and reminds everyone, if you see something, say something.